How's it going, everyone? This is my third episode of Top 5 Tweaks of the Week for iOS 6 Evasion and Jailbreak. I really hope you enjoy this video, and if you do, please hit that like button and share this video on your social networks, as it really supports the channel. And we will jump right into this video. To start off with the video, we'll first be taking a look at a CD tweak called Atom. If you remember last week, I covered a CD tweak called Jellylock, and Atom looks really similar to this tweak. Anyway, Atom is a lock screen CD tweak that you can get for $1.99 from the Big Boss repo. It will give you a new slider that has the shape of a circle, and it also allows you to choose between 6 apps that you can set up in settings. I really like this tweak, and you can't go wrong with it. Anyway guys, this was a CD tweak called Atom. Up next is a CD tweak called Notes tweak. You can get Notes tweak from the Big Boss repo for $1.99, which is a pretty solid price. Anyway, Notes tweak will allow you to add your notes to your home screen, which is really useful, so you can access them easily. You can also favorite different notes to put them to the top of the list so you won't lose them or forget about them. I really like this tweak, and it's definitely worth the price of $1.99. Heading over to the next one, the next CD tweak that I'm going to show you today is probably one of the best tweaks this week. It's a free CD tweak called the Message Box that works with Facebook. If you remember, Facebook released an update for Facebook app on iOS a few weeks ago, which added chat heads to iOS. If you are an Android user, you could also see chat heads on your home screen, which is really nice. While Adam Bell made this tweak to add chat heads to the iOS home screen. I've been really enjoying this tweak so far, and I'm in love with it. The next tweak that I'm going to show you today is called Platinum. If you're using Chrome, you know that Chrome has this feature that you can choose the word that you're looking for. For example, you can just type one word and the browser will add some suggestions, so you can choose from them, which is really useful. Anyway, Platinum will add this feature to Safari, which is really cool. You can get this CD tweak from the MadMyAI repo for free, which is really nice. Anyway guys, this was Platinum. And finally, the last CD tweak that we'll take a look today is called AppStruggle. This tweak is available for $1.99 in the Big Boss repo, and what this tweak will do, well, it will give you a ton of options for notifications. It was kind of hard to demonstrate them only in this video, but one of the features is to set a reminder for the notification. For example, you can set up the reminder for 5 minutes, in 10 minutes, or even a day, which is really cool. You can also clear out all the notifications at once, which is really cool as well. Anyway guys, this was my last CD tweak for today, called AppStruggle. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Top 5 Tweaks of the Week, Episode 3. If you enjoyed it, be sure to click the like button. It's just a click and really supports the channel. Don't forget to share this video on your social networks. Also, be sure to comment down below which CD tweak you like the most. And finally, be sure to subscribe so you won't miss any of my other videos.